I got my old camper parked out in the yard. It's got a black and white TV and a portable bar. When I come home late, find I've been locked out. I know what to do about that, there's no doubt. Just crawl in the back and get cozy inside. Get out that box that's about 1 foot wide. My little air pump that's hung on the wall. Fill out the curves of my inflatable doll. Inflatable doll, she don't talk back or play any games. When I come home tight, she don't call me no names. She ain't quite as warm, but she don't scream or bawl. She's my sweet, ever-loving inflatable doll. Sometimes she's a brunette, sometimes she's a blonde, depending entirely on the trip that I'm on. But it don't really matter, she's got what it takes. And one other thing, she don't get no headache. At 5 in the morning, when my clock goes off, I'll wake up with my arms around something soft. Then I pull out the plug and unhook the machine, and it's back in the box so that she won't be seen. Inflatable doll, she don't talk back or play any games. When I come home tight, she don't call me no name. She ain't quite as warm, but she don't scream or bawl. She's my sweet, ever-loving inflatable doll. Inflatable doll, she don't talk back or play any games. When I come home tight, she don't call me no names. She ain't quite as warm, but she don't scream or bawl. She's my sweet, ever-loving inflatable doll. She's my sweet, ever-loving inflatable doll.
See you later, honey.